The water knot, also known as the overhand bend, is a knot used to join two ends of webbing or tape. It's commonly used in climbing to create slings or anchor systems. The name water knot comes from its historical use in creating water-resistant ties.